As far as I know, the Department of Homeland Security is completely aware of the campaign that was run and has expressed no problems with it. Is that correct?
That's correct.